tonight. Today we're going on a little road riding adventure here on the Canyon Road Light 7. Stay tuned, folks, for this weekend adventure.
Right now.
merging onto Highway 48. Highway 48. Highway. We got beautiful Musselman's Lake. We've been there many, many times in the past. Shot many videos there before too. smacking me in the helmet. Woo! Anyway, I hope you're enjoying the video so far. If you can hear me over all this wind, I apologize. I did not bring an external microphone. But if you are, smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel. Lots more cycling to come. This is only the beginning of it. It's the first week of April, 2024, of course. Lots of riding left. We're just getting started here, folks. Here's a good one, Cartways, go-kart racing and or training. Quite a few of them on the track right now. Fast little go-karts. You can probably hear them. They whip around those corners, that's for sure. Down there drinking from this little pond we got over here to our right. You can see them way down there. Lots of beautiful farmland out here, folks. Lots of beautiful farmland, no doubt. So nice and peaceful in these parts, far outside the hustle and bustle, the busy city life. Real nice out here, that's for sure. there is a section of the Oak Ridges Trail that is the Goodwood Farm section of the Oak Ridges Trail. Thank you. back at it. Most of last year, he was here selling honey. Honey and maple syrup. It looks like he's back in business. Roundabout honey. Local honey, of course. Much more Canadian than that, selling local honey and local maple syrup at the side of the road. Elgin Mills Road, heading westbound from York-Durham line, folks. Many of you, that probably won't really matter, but I kind of sort of like to explain my location in most of my riding videos, so there you have it. This what's this trail here called? Corner of Risa Road and York-Durham Line. One sec. Let me cross safely. This is the, it says a black walnut, but no. The name of this place is the Rouge Urban National Park. And we got some beautiful gravel trails there. gravel cycling and hiking, of course.